analytic privileges in SAP HANA security system. Analytic privileges gives access or restrictions to the data in SAP HANA security system. If we want to retrieve any data or restrict any data, then we need to perform query. That is logical operations. Analytic means logical operations. We run a query and then we'll get the data, or we can restrict the data. There are two types of analytic privileges in SAP HANA security system. First, static, and second is dynamic. If you talk about dynamic analytic privileges, then user is mapped to region. For example, user A, it is mapped with North America region. So we'll write user 1 mapped to NA, North America region. But in case of static privileges, one-to-one mapping is there. North America is mapped to North America. North America is mapped to UK, like this. So there are two type of privileges, that is analytic in SAP HANA security system, static and dynamic. Thank you.